see if we can get any top downs of anything. Maybe the Audi. Apologies if the GoPro is a bit bouncy. I'm using my iPhone for these POVs because it can go even wider, and I actually prefer the quality to my Insta360. So we're going with that for now. I just need to be careful. I can put it into like action mode, but it reduces it to 2.5K and it crops in, and I kind of want that wide field of view. So I'm just gonna hold it as I go around and try and keep it steady for you guys. Now the bangers begin. The 85 mil. We all know. We all know what this is gonna bring. Just absolute bangers every time. People, I'm done. Heading back to the car and look who's parked next to me. Another MX-5. That is funny. But yeah, I'm heading home now. Nice little 20-minute, 30-minute session. It's the first time I've been to that place. Actually, really cool. I really like the setup. It's really actually good for the wide lens. I actually felt myself for once actually wanting to use the wide lens more than the 85mm, which is, if you watch this channel, then you know that's difficult for me. So yeah, I enjoyed that. Hopefully you enjoyed. Let me know what the iPhone's like. First time shooting on the iPhone for a POV. It's a bit bouncy, I know, but if I go to like the stabilization mode, it crops in at 2.4K. So I don't know, let me know if that's all right. If not, then I'll have to crop in and go for the stabilization mode. Also remember, all those photos you just saw were edited with your boys' Lightroom presets. So if you want some of them and you want your photos looking the same, head to the first link in my bio. It goes to my website and download them, all right? I'll see you later.